Şöyle. Bulursanızı döndür şu an.
About the 51% in the vortex or in this vibrational reality. If now that you're aware of how you want to feel, and now you are deliberately reaching for the part of the vision that feels good to you, you've already turned that. And so now we want you to say, because you're active, you're in the real world, you're out there with a lot of people, and you're coming across things that aren't the way you want them to be, and it will always be that way for all of us. In other words, there's always going to be something that causes expansion. We want you to make peace with it in the moment rather than say, oh, I'm doing something wrong, and just pronounce yourself in a very valuable and very normal step one moment. This is a step one moment. I'm launching rockets right now. Don't have to explain it, don't have to justify it, don't have to understand it. I'm launching rockets, and as quick as I can, I'm going to start envisioning around the rocket I've launched.
And the only way I can live the life I want to live is come to the tipping point, right?
If by live it, you mean manifest it?
Yeah.
Yes. If by live it, you mean feel it, you can get there immediately. We have a little bit of contradiction about what we mean by live. Because once you find the feeling, you're living it. Because what life is that feeling of alignment. That's life. That's living. You see? Manifesting, that's a whole other thing.